I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Patrol! Raw Patrol!
I see you guys have already met Lars and Lita, and, Ophelia?
Where is Olof's anyway? Uh-oh.
Ophelia!
Oh, no. You didn't try to free the girls too, did you?
No. Already free.
We have to take her to the Killmaster.
Lars, no. Lion White knows about us now. We need to lay low.
Out of my way.
You have to stop him. Please.
Stop him? I'm gonna give him a lift.
Patrol!
Lars, how is she?
Fading. We need to take her to the Killmaster.
The what?
Do not fear him. He chooses that name to scare off intruders.
Oh.
And protect his flock of giant spiders. He is a powerful healer.
All right, let's take Ophelia to him now.
I tried. Ambushed on the path. Lion White loyalists.
I can handle those guys. Just follow me.
We must hurry.
Guard!
Oh, shit.
mosh pit! Yeah, a mosh pit would really help here.
Lionwhite! Hey, you!
You guys are ruining it!
Yeah. I'm looking for the bear! Mosh it up! What do you say?
Got it.
Right. Yep. Dude, mosh pit would really hit the spot right about now.
Dude!
Got it.
Gotcha!
If only we had a mosh pit going on.
Stop! Right, this is our land.
On it!
Got it.
Yep. Moshing time.
Gather round, me warriors!
One of these days, I'm gonna try that mosh pit thing I've been hearing about. Come on, dude, how come we're not moshing?
Incredible.
Hey, get up! Whoa!
Crazy move, Eddie!
What was she doing?
You dudes are with me! If you can hear my voice, come here!
That's exactly what I would do.
Follow me! Hey! Hey, leave that guy alone!
Uh-oh.
Ah, she's too hot. Gotta wait for her to cool down. I don't want to burn my fingers off.
Wash it up!
Ah, what the hell?
Noble Killmaster, this woman...
Didn't you see the signs? We don't like visitors up here.
But she's dying.
Yeah, so what's her excuse?
I beg of you, heal this woman who wanted only to free her sisters from the grip of General Lionwhite.
Are you fighting Lionwhite? Why didn't you say so? I hate that bastard. Let's see now.
What's happening?
People are pissing me off for one.
Is she dead?
Not yet, but soon. These are the heaviest strings I got.
Can't your spider spin new strings? Thicker strings?
My little darling's here? No. The Metal Queen is big enough to spin the kind of strings you need. But we don't go into her lair anymore unless she bites us in half, suck out our innards, and lay her eggs in our eye sockets.
I'm going.
Then you'll both be dead, and what good is that?
I've got to get those strings, Lita.
No, Lars, listen. You have to let her go.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
What?
Hey, I'd rather walk into a spider's nest than get involved in this family's world.
Make up for her past.
What?
So, anybody want to come with me to the lair of the Metal Queen? Anybody? That's where I'm headed. Alone. Don't try to stop me.
We're headed back to Bladehead for some grub. Just keeping this land safe.
Ooh, this one looks like a doozy.
Good one.
I'm headed into the lair of the giant spider queen. Anybody got a problem with that?
My friend is dying. I'm heading in there now.
You sure you don't want to talk me out of it? No?
Okay.
Thank you. I would ask nicely for some of your giant bass strings, but you don't strike me as the negotiating type, so out of personal respects, I'll just get right to the ass kicking.
Clemens on a breather.
Sure.
That took way too much time. If I'm gonna get these to the Killmaster in time, I'm gonna have to book.
Thank you.
Nice. Thick as a baby's arm.
Lars, I can always count on you, can't I?
You know, we could really use guys like you and your men in our band. I mean, army.
I ain't much of a joiner, but I'll do anything if it pisses off Lion White. Drag your wounded up here before they die, and I'll heal them all.
All right, come see us in Bladehenge sometime. Got some new t-shirts coming in. I'll totally hook you up. Oh.